big killer. Big brown, big brown, big for your dinner. Black leather, got my looking bigger. Hey, on this, I lay a rain on the rain. See, I don't know another that can do it. If you find a teller, she already losing. Rich donors in my set. Even DJ Khaled told me I'm the best. My brother told me go and let them copy. Let them try and use your image as a hobby. He told me, sis, you ain't never gotta worry. Even if you show them how to do it, they gon' do it properly. Hey, cause they ain't the real team. Really know they ain't the real team. Even know they ain't the real team. That's why they all up on my phone trying to give me everything. They trying to find a plug and call it Nemo. But when they find the plug, they call that chick Machina. Hey, all I rock is that Machina. Diamonds on my body, weighing kilos.
Again, everyone, along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand as we call the action today. Welcome to Oracle Arena in Oakland, California. It's NBA on ESPN Friday as we get set for an East versus West clash between the Golden State Warriors and the Charlotte Hornets. All right, as the game gets underway, what's the key to success for Golden State here tonight?
Teams are downsizing, they're going big at times, and you've got to have guys who can play in both types of games. Nick Batum can. He can guard some power forwards in this league when teams downsize. He can lock down your small forward. He can even downsize and guard your twos, and on occasion, guard your ones. I love his defensive versatility.
To Durant. Help defense there with the switch. Unable to convert from the three-point line. Quickly moves it down the floor. He slams it down through contact. What a play. And one, a trip to the line. Wow.
Oh, my. That is a big-time finish right there. Finishing through contact for the possible three-point play with a hammer dunk.
To convert the free throw, and he completes the three-point play. Green. Here's the pick. The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Durant on the drive. Inside. Took that one straight into the paint and lays it home.
It's not enough just to beat your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
Screen set nicely. That was one brutal screen and no whistle at all. Unable to flip it in. And now he moves around the defender. Thompson's back shot just off the mark.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
Goes end to end and banks it in. Nice effort from Nikola Batum.
That's really good body control and a great finish in the paint.
Pachulia's working hard, trying to back down his opponent. A powerful slam.
Listen, what you want to do right there is catch and gather yourself and get up quickly. It takes what most people wouldn't recognize as good strength and athleticism.
Quick feedback. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Gets to two. Lucky roll. He's averaging 17 points per game this season.
The concentration to be able to shoot through the contested hand, that's a big-time shot.
Curry. Shot clock says 12. To Durant. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Misses at the rim.
Hey, you're in a close game. You better guard like your life depended on it. And they did right there, contesting that shot.
At the rim. Rebound snatched by Howard. Seconds remaining on the 24. That one halfway down before popping out. Thompson. Puts it up for two. And Kevin Durant with the bucket. To Bosh. Ball knocked loose, reaches in, taken away by Durant. Four minutes gone by in the first, Golden State down by one. Nice inside pass. Puts it up, counted, plus the foul. And he'll head to the line with a chance to complete a three-point play.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
Completes the three-point play. To Bosh. Oh, he shoots it, knocks it down. A two-pointer. Durant. Curls in to the rim. Offensive rebound. Throws it down.
That's a strong move right there. Finishing with the hammer.
Batum beats his man. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Driving baseline. A lucky roll off the rim.
It's hard to guard NBA-level athletes who can also handle the ball. Here, using his dribble drive opportunity, gets in the paint and finishes right at the rim with strength.
Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity. Defense has to switch. Strong rebound by Howard. He's among the league leaders in rebounding this season. It's a loose ball. The pass is deflected, and they get the turnover. To Durant. Oh, excellent screen. Curry. 8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. To Durant. Fires away with the clock winding down. And Kevin Durant with a nice look from three-point range.
And the hot shooting continues as the opposing defense struggles to find a way to contain it.
Howard, Thompson, the rebound. Moves it. He's running the entire floor end to end and banks it in from Klay Thompson.
Hey, kids at home, you need to study this man's body control and poise as he finished that shot in the paint.
Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Right back. Off the dribble, attacks the goal. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
Really good job clogging the lane right there.
Durant on the drive. They get him for stepping out of bounds.
Look, I'm for widening the court. That would be one of my rule changes. But if not, stay within bounds. You can't have unforced turnovers like that.
To Kid Gilchrist. The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Final seconds counting down. Let's it go. In and out. That one halfway down. To Curry. He curls. Off the nice fake. It's good. Beautiful jab step. Into the front court, desperate for some points. Kaminsky. You're going to have to be quick with this shot. Falling away. Puts it up. Curry the rebound. Durant puts it up. Deep corner shot. Misses the three. Backing his way down in the post. Ball comes loose. Decides to pass to Pachulia to the rim. And it's on to the free throw line. One shot to complete the three-point play. Now, coach think it's time for a change. You're going to have some substitutions right now. The mark on his free throw. Ball comes loose. Good hands, gets the steal. Can't find a way through. To Durant. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. To Durant. Time is not on their side. What will they do? Great board work on the offensive boards. Stuffs it in the rim.
That's a poster right there. What a hammer dunk.
And Charlotte calls a badly needed timeout. They've got to come up with something. They can't stop anyone. We have a substitution here. Screen set nicely. Williams. They've got to get this off in a hurry. For three with one on the clock. Bang! Hits from downtown.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
Here's the screen. Iguodala on the drive for the layup. Tried to bag it, no good.
Another good quality attempt at the basket. Unfortunately, they missed it.
Monk's working hard, backing down his opponent. Oh, he's off balance and still fires. Durant, the rebound. To Durant. Shoots it for two, puts it in, and they extend the lead to double figures. Kevin Durant with 12 points. Jeff, Kevin Durant, is he the most unstoppable offensive player in the game right now?
Well, if there's someone harder to guard in our league, I want them to declare themselves, because he can shoot it as a seven-footer from three. He's got the great pull-up game, and where he's improved most from the first time he's come into the league to now, offensively, is his ability to pass the ball, make others better.
Nails it from downtown off the quick release from Kevin Durant.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great-looking shot.
Walker's trying to get free off the pick. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Wow, no whistle despite a punishing screen. Puts it in.
This man makes it look easy, shooting the ball from deep.
Iguodala's looking for the screen to get himself open. Blows past his man. Iguodala for two, and a nice finish at the basket. Boy, they need to get something going here. Walker's using the screen, trying to get free. 10 seconds now on the 24. Can't connect from close range. Oh, nice effort play. Puts two more on the scoreboard.
Oh, yeah. He just dropped the hammer with that dunk.
Durant's looking to get free off the screen. Iguodala against Williams. Durant. Not much time to get this shot off. Strong defense to stop the penetration. Score the goal and one. And he'll head to the line with just seconds to go in the first. And looked like some substitutions going to be made now for the team. The free throw, three-point play complete. Time winding down. That'll do it for the quarter as he fires it up. First quarter complete. The Warriors up by 13. Stay tuned for more Friday Night NBA presented by ESPN after this quarter break. As we begin the second quarter, a good start to this one in what really is a must-win for them. They need a good performance, and they did it in the first period.
Exactly. As Yogi Berra once said, it gets late early, and that's what's happened in this game. They established themselves right off the bat.
Young against Howard. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Just won't go for point-blank range.
Closing out defensively is the most important aspect of team defense. Great contest.
Howard's looking to post up. He loses it. Can't hold on to the ball. Turnover forced by McGee. Defensive pressure perfect. The screen is set. To Livingston. 8 seconds now on the 24. To Iguodala. puts it up from three-point range as the shot clock goes down to two.
Batum,
he puts it up. The Hornets with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity.
And once again, when the ball is up in the air, they're the ones coming down with it. This is the kind of effort that it's great to see.
McGee, West using the screen, looking to get free. Ball is tipped, and they come up with it. Batum on the drive to the rim. Batum misses again.
Listen, sometimes I'd rather watch a guy miss than make. When you see the beautiful athletic ability right there to elevate, switch hands, who cares if he makes it?
Looking to curl in, stripped and stolen by Howard. Kaminsky. To the basket, it's good. And one. Now it's time to go to the line for that three-point play opportunity.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
Free throw, and it's a three-point play. Young's trying to get free off the pick. It's a loose ball. Oh, he gets the steal.
This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning the ball over. It's hard to fathom how they let this game get so out of hand.
Man, he makes him look silly there. Oh, sweet crossover. What a play from Kemba Walker. Hey, Jeff, Kemba Walker was a great college player. He's starting to become a great NBA player.
He is so hard to handle now in all of the Hornets pick and roll actions because you can't go under the screen anymore. He's too good a shooter. He's really improved that area of his game. So Kemba Walker is so dynamic. So quick, he's very hard to keep out of the paint.
To Walker. Curling in, goes to the goal, and Kemba Walker with a nice look, sinks it. And Golden State calls a timeout. Their defense not stopping anyone right now.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
Looks like both teams are making substitutions. Gets a piece of it out of bounds. Whistle sounds. It'll be Warriors ball. And here's another look at that spectacular play. And Klay Thompson will get to inbound. Ball comes loose. Dangerous pass, almost a steal. Shot clock says 12. Curls in. Steps back for the jumper. Won't go. And the scoring drought goes over 3 minutes. Terrific feed. Throws it down.
You got to get your guys down the floor in transition quicker than they can get back. If you can rebound it and then get it up the floor, you're going to have numbers to exploit the basket opportunities. Attack the rim. Don't settle for jumpers. Finish strong.
Sets up the J nicely with the step back. Soft touch gets the roll.
You can't rely on that type of contested mid-range jump shot and expect to win this game.
Putting them on skates. Nobody's near him. Shot won't go.
That's not a stop. That's just a miss. The other team, wide open shot, not good enough defensively, especially when you're trying to set a tone going forward in the first half.
Looks to put it back up again. Way off. Bad shot by Curry. Ball loose again. loses control. Thompson gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Able to put it in. He's shooting 51% for the season from the field. Jeff, you have to love Klay Thompson. So stoic out there. Just gets the job done at both ends of the floor.
He is one of the best two-way two guards in our league. He can guard point guards so that Curry doesn't have to guard the best offensive player on the other team. And then his shooting and his movement without the ball is a perfect complement to Steph Curry and Kevin Durant.
Oh, excellent screen. Who says it's not a contact sport? What a screen. Blows past the defender. In the paint, that's good. The Hornets down by two.
You've got to keep pushing and probing. Set a tone in the first half. We're going to run it, and we're going to attack the basket in transition. He saw the opening, he took advantage of it, and he made the finish at the basket.
Curry. Nine left on the shot clock. To the basket, flips it up. Just rolls in off the rim.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
It's blocked. Green. There's the pick. You're gonna have to be quick here. Pretty pull up, open shot. Curry misfires again.
Defend, defend, defend. Never give in.
Throws it down. What a play. Ref blows the whistle. We'll have a timeout.
To start the break, you got to rebound the ball. Here, secured the ball, got it up the floor quickly, and then attacked the basket. Good decision on attacking the rim and putting the ultimate pressure on the defense.
Looks like the coach is going to make some changes. Yep, here comes some substitutions. Pachulius looking to set up in the paint. To Thompson. Not a lot of time for a shot here. And the defense switches, knocks down the jumper. He's got 5 points in this matchup.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
Defense! 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Trying to work it down low. Lets it go. Can't get it to go from close range. Keeps the man in front of him. To Curry. Gets to the rim. Now the penetration. He flips it home.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
To Bosch. Defense! Looking to dominate down low. He shoots. Knocks it down for two. Green set nicely. Pulls up. He rattles it in. Jeff, Steph Curry, obviously known for his great shooting, but he's so much more than just a shooter now.
He has absolutely changed shot selection in our league. The ability to shoot the three off the dribble has opened up his game and opened up, frankly, other players' games around the league. But you're right. He's not just a shooter. He's a terrific finisher at the rim. He's an underrated defender, and where he's sneakily good, Mike, he's a terrific rebound.
To Bosch, inside, unable to flip it in.
No paint game, no winning.
You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
He goes baseline, lets it go for two, misses at the rim. Pretty pass, finds a space and takes the wide open three. To Curry. He dishes it, left-handed, gets it to go. Sweet pass from Stephen Curry.
Right from the start here in the first half, they've made a conscious effort to move the basketball around and get quality shots.
Throws it back. Howard's looking to do damage in the paint. Gets it down low. At the rim, on the banker, on a gorgeous feed from Kemba Walker.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Curry on the drive. Tries to adjust the shot. Out of bounds. Turnover. And looks like we have a little player shuffling going on here. The two defenders swarm. Denied by Howard.
He has just been a defensive force in this game. Shot block after shot block after shot block.
Durant. With a super quick release. Monk, the rebound. Oh, the rim-rocking slam from Dwight Howard.
Now that's how you finish strong at the rim. That was worth the price of admission right there.
Oh, excellent screen. 8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Durant fires from downtown with one on the 24. Here's the pick. For two, knocks it down. He's 3 for 5 from the field.
The finish of your defense always has to be blocking out and securing the defensive rebound. Here they didn't do it. Good pursuit on the offensive board and allowed him to stick it right back in.
Takes another shot. Doesn't get the roll. Howard shot thrown right back at him and goes out of bounds. Andre Iguodala's come on now for the Warriors. Pass easily picked off. And now he moves around the defender. Bates for two. Knocks down the two-pointer. Oh, nice crossover from Stephen Curry. In a rough stretch, let's see if they can break themselves out of it right now. Here's the switch, into the paint, sneaks inside, and he'll go to the line to shoot two. Ref blows the whistle, he's got a foul.
I really like this play right here. You're a great free throw shooter, draw the contact, and get two freebies.
First free throw, good. And he makes them both.
I got blocked.
Okay. just grabs the ball out of the air. A great defensive. It'll count if it goes. And the first half comes to an end. Golden State's up by 7. Your halftime report, lots to talk about with Jalen Rose.
I'm Jalen Rose, and this is your EA Sports Halftime Report. The Warriors have themselves a narrow lead. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Golden State Warriors. The Charlotte Hornets aren't down by much after two quarters, and these guys have every reason to feel good about how they scored effectively in that opening half. Great offensive display. These are the guys getting buckets. For the Charlotte Hornets,
game track, three-point shooting.
With the way these guys are shooting from three, it's starting to feel like a game of NBA Street. It makes me wonder what Stretch would think of this action. And now up on the screen, the first half stats.
Player of the half.
Kevin Durant has the defense figured out, and his shots are falling for him. That's a lethal combination that will be hard to overcome. We close out this segment with a look at the shot chart. Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number 2.
And that concludes our halftime report. Thanks for joining and see you again after the game.
Thompson's looking for the screen to get himself open. Durant. Pass to the corner. Green from downtown. No one near him. Oh, in and out. And he curls in, puts it up, score the goal, and the foul. Charlotte's 4 for 4 from the line.
That's big time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
Gets inside to Pachulia. Durant with the devastating dunk over the defender.
That was a great dunk right there, Mike. Man, he really threw it down hard.
Howard's looking for position in the paint. Good solid entry pass. Slams it home for 2.
Listen, what you want to do right there is catch and gather yourself and get up quickly. It takes what most people wouldn't recognize as good strength and athleticism.
To Thompson. It's a loose ball, and they come up with a turnover.
One of the keys to winning in this league is not beating yourself. Both teams seem determined to beat themselves rather than their opponent.
Weaves his way to the basket, has to adjust, and gets it to go off the glass.
It's close game. Don't pull your foot off the gas pedal and start to play conservative. Keep pushing the ball, looking for seams. In this case, he did. He attacked the rim in transition before the defense could get set, and he was rewarded.
Thompson's using the screen, trying to get free. To Durant. Forced to make the pass. Gets it to go. Long two-pointer. To Bosch. Backing his man down. Nice job getting a hand on the ball. No doubt about it. He hit him. It's called against Durant. And he will go to the line for some free throws. Oops, missed the first one. Kevin Durant with his fifth rebound. Ball comes loose, and they turn it over. Moves around the defender, changes his mind, and gives up the ball. Durant the rebound.
I just love the way people are bouncing off of him as he goes up and snags the ball in track.
To Curry. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity. Curry fires for three with two left on the 24. Tied up, has to make that pass. To Batum. Double team closing in. Lots of room there. Nails a nice pass to set things up. Thompson. Curry's looking to get free off the screen. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. It's a loose ball. It's deflected, and they come up with it. A pretty entry pass. Howard's pass almost picked off. Perfect entry pass. Adjusts. Bosch can't get that one to go either.
Some might question that shot right there. I like that shot. You have a great player who's a great shooter. I like the creativity. He just missed it.
Curry's using the screen, looking to get free. Curry from three-point territory. Curry misses another one.
You know, sometimes it's not your night from downtown. They missed the three-point opportunities they got in the first half, and they have continued to miss here in the second half.
Golden State's providing some real energy in this game, Jeff. From their perspective, what's been the key?
Exquisite offensive basketball. Ball movement, player movement, and great shooting. To top it off, you get those three things, you're gonna be a dynamic offensive basketball team.
Good switching on defense. Defense! Ball comes loose. It's a turnover off the deflected pass. Oh, rejected. Oh, he goes for the save there. Love the extra effort, but not the result he wanted.
I like the hustle right there. Great energy, great effort, but you don't save the ball towards your opponent's basket. You always save the ball towards your basket.
Oh, excellent screen. Gets it right back. 8 seconds now on the 24. Durant has the double team converge. Pops it back out. Shot clock says one. Puts it up from downtown. Defense! Brown forced to make the pass. Howard, and that's his 8th rebound of the game. To Thompson. From downtown. And Dwight Howard with his 6th rebound. To Kid Gilchrist. Good setup with the entry pass. To the rim. Howard misses again.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
Sweet entry pass. Careless ball handling. And there's a steal.
The great steal players in this game can anticipate the play before it happens. And this is why he's won. Of the very best.
To Bosch. 8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Looks to the post. Final seconds counting down. And Nikola Batum with a pretty shot from 3.
And throughout this game, his scoring has been undeniable. The defense has tried a few different things, some gimmicks. None of them have been successful.
Green. Quick move to get inside. Oh, it's turned back by Howard. Goes out of bounds, so it'll be Warriors ball.
Shot blocking is your last line of defense. If you don't have it, you're not going to be a great defensive team. Here, very good help defense came over and blocked the shot.
Golden State's been playing some consistent basketball right from the opening tip, Jeff.
Ball movement. Repeat after me. If you want to win in this league, you move the ball. That's exactly what they have done. That's why their assist totals are so high.
To Carter Williams. Nice move into the paint. Puts it up. Gets the 2. Lucky roll.
We're seeing a lot of offensive energy on the floor from both of these teams with terrific ball movement.
Thompson. Here's the screen. Thompson for 3. He's wide open. Nails it from downtown.
He had time to lick his fingers. There was no one around him. A wide open 3-point shot.
Comes off the screen to the basket, gets it to go. 1-point lead for Charlotte.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
Screen set nicely. Great look to the rim. Oh, nice rebound by Carter Williams. To Howard, quick hands, knocks it loose. Taken away by Curry.
Time and again, the ability to disrupt offensive flow through forcing turnovers. We're seeing it here by this guy in the first half.
Great defense. He can't find his way past. Howard. For 2. Hits the shot. Charlotte's up by 3.
At halftime, they had to make offensive adjustments, and they have. And they have come out and put on a great show offensively.
It's a loose ball, and it's a turnover. To Howard. Ball knocked out of his hands. Green gets in the paint for the layup. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
Driving the ball into the paint is the most important offensive tool in the game. He had a great look. He just missed it.
Curry against Carter Williams. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Iguodala on the drive. Fires for 2. And Chris Bosch with a strong rebound. Defense! two, fading away, puts it up. Can't connect from close range. And he scores it off the offensive rebound. And there's a timeout here in the late stages of the third period.
The coach noticed that the game was slipping away. He took a good timeout to try to quell the momentum that had been built up.
Golden State's focus throughout this game has been superb, Jeff.
Well, when you play for each other instead of playing for yourself, good things happen. You lose yourself within the team concept, you're gonna play solid basketball. And that's exactly what is happening here today. Look at the beautiful ball movement and passing.
Livingston. All over him, still takes the shot. That one, in and out.
Hey, that's a tough shot, but I'd rather have a good player taking a bad shot than a bad player taking a good shot.
To Monk. Oh, excellent screen. Fires away for two. Just won't go for point blank range.
This guy's a great shooter. They were on him like Velcro and forced the miss. Good defense.
And he's fouled. And he'll head to the line with under a minute to go here in the third.
Hey, good offense is about getting the ball in your best players' hands in their best spots. And then all the great offensive players have a knack for drawing fouls. This great free throw shooter has earned his way to the charity stripe, and that's smart basketball.
Knocks down the second after he misses the first. Shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Gets it up for two. Soft touch, gets the roll. Oh, a devastating screen. Gets to the rim. And the call will get him to the free throw line for the first time this evening. Draws the foul. It's called against Carter Williams. That one deserves another look. Here comes the replay.
Man, I thought that was going to be an and one. Good strength, just whipped out.
Can't connect on the first free throw. And he's able to hit the second after missing that first one. Six-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Ball comes loose. They tip it and get the turnover. To the rim. Count it. Plus the foul. On the free throw to Monk, adjust the shot. Charlotte's shooting 71% from the line. Yep, he hit him. A foul called against Livingston. And here's the replay to give us another look. And he hits the first free throw. From the line. Final seconds of the quarter, just flips, doesn't count. Third quarter comes to an end. Fourth quarter coming up. Golden State's down by five. We'll have more Friday night NBA from ESPN after the break. no one been able to pull away. This fourth quarter is going to be a fun one. What do you think, Jeff?
Well, I just can't wait for it. The first three quarters have been outstanding basketball. And now we come down to where you make your money. The money players step forward right now, Mike. We'll see which ones are up to the challenge.
Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face.
Keep putting heat on their defense with solid two-man game execution. Great screen, good roll to the rim, be ready to catch it, and then finish quickly before the rotation can come across the lane.
And for the first time, a chance to get to the free throw line. And a foul is called. All right, let's see that one again. Knocks down the first one. Goes two for two at the line. It's a loose ball. The pass is deflected, and they get the turnover. Gets it to go. Three-point game. And Gomez. Clock says 12, looking to curl in, puts it in off the penetration.
You're not winning late in a close game playing that type of defense, allowing the ball to go in a direct line drive right at the basket. To McGee.
Curling in to the rim. He rattles it in.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
The screen is set. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. To the basket. Walker's unable to put it in off the glass.
You got to keep a team in sight by contesting shots and making sure they don't get away from you.
To McGee. Green set nicely. It's a loose ball. Defense! 2 minutes gone by in the fourth. Golden State's down by three. Defense! Defense! To Walker. Hernan Gomez trying for low post position. Swats that away and goes out of bounds. And we have a couple of substitutions here. The Warriors get to inbound. To West. Durant against Williams. Able to pull up. And Dwight Howard with a rebound. It's a double-double tonight. Goes to the goal. Can't get it to go from close range.
Luck is not a defensive plan. They allowed the ball into the paint and were very fortunate that they didn't knock that shot in.
Iguodala. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. You're going to have to be quick with this shot. Sloppy pass. Walker on the drive. It in.
Oh, that's nice right there.